I've made the difficult decision that it is no longer in the public interest to pursue a prosecution at the risk of a complainant's life. This has left me no option but to file a notice declining to proceed with the retrial of this matter, which I've done this morning. This brings the prosecution to an end. As a sexual assault complainant, Ms Higgins has faced a level of personal attack that I've not seen in over 20 years of doing this work. She's done so with bravery, grace, and dignity, and it is my hope that this will now stop and Ms Higgins will be allowed to heal. Thank you.